I'm Father Columba Stewart, the Executive Director of the Hill Museum and Manuscript Library, and I'm here to show you the first printed edition of the Qur'an, the Holy Book of Islam. This was printed in 1543 in Basel, Switzerland, and what's surprising about this book is that it's the Qur'an, but it's in Latin, and surprise of surprises, it opens with a preface by Martin Luther, the great reformer. We need a little background to understand why the Qur'an was first printed in Latin and why it has a preface by Martin Luther. In the 16th century, there was growing tension between the Ottoman Empire in modern-day Turkey and much of that region of the Eastern Mediterranean and Western Europe. In 1543, there had been an attack on a Hungarian city, which resulted in the occupation of Hungary. Years before, there had been a siege of Vienna and a battle in which the Ottomans attacked the great Western capital and then withdrew. The whole century was consumed with warfare between the Ottomans and European powers. So therefore, given that background, there was a real desire among Western leaders to understand fully the background and the beliefs of the people they were fighting. The translation of the Qur'an that they used, this Latin translation, which begins with the words misericordi pioque Deo, as we are familiar with the opening words of the Qur'an about God who is all-merciful, was actually done in the 12th century for Spanish monasteries. Spain at that time, predominantly Muslim, and with surviving Christian communities before the reconquest of Spain by Christians. And there was a desire for Benedictine monks in that area to understand better the surrounding culture. But it was controversial. A lot of people said, why should we print the Book of the Infidels, a book which they consider to be heretical? But Luther himself said, we must understand what the people believe so that we can refute it theologically and so that we can battle them more effectively in war.